All right, good morning. Welcome to church. Anybody glad to be in the house of God this morning? Come on, somebody give the Lord some praise. Let's stand to our feet. We're going to get ready to worship the Lord today. Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let us
stars are brightly shining.
This is good right here. Chains.
Chains he shall break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise we. Let all within us praise his holy name. Christ is the Lord. Oh, praise his name forever. His power and glory evermore proclaim.
Somebody give the Lord praise. He is worthy this morning. Thank you, Lord. You know, he is Emmanuel, which is God with us. Say that with me, God with us. That's who he is, Emmanuel. The God who will set, he promised in his word, he would never leave us. He would never forsake us. So I just want to remind you this morning and encourage you, no matter where you're at in this journey we call life, there's mountains and valleys ahead of all of us yet to come, amen? But whether we're on that mountain or whether that in that valley, Emmanuel, the God of all the heavens and earth, is with you and me, and we can take great peace in that this morning, amen? Let's sing this song.
Of time, foundations of the earth and sky, saw it all and said that it was good. The joy was set before your eyes, you knew that you would give your life, you saw it all and said that it was good. War, the earth stood still. His final breath, he tore the veil. The angels sang, holy is his name. the grave our hope returned, the lost are saved, we lift our voice, never ending praise. Behold, behold the one our love has come. Behold, behold the one our King has come. Behold, behold the one our love has come. Behold, behold the one our King has come. Emmanuel, God with us forever. Emmanuel, Savior of the world. Emmanuel,
you pray.
That's it, church. Come on, just begin to worship the Lord this morning in your own words, in your own song. I just encourage you, open your mouth and let praise come forth. Let it pour forth. Let your praise pour forth like oil. Yeah. Just worship the Lord. Just worship the Lord. Just worship the Lord. Worship your name now. Oh yeah. Let's sit right there. There's anointing. It's the anointing. It's the anointing. It's the oil of his presence. It's the anointing. Any hurry today. Oh, oh. I was praying about this service last night and I felt like I heard the Lord say something to me. He said, your hallelujah is not a result of your circumstance, but rather a pathway to your victory. I can say it another way. Don't wait on your victory to give him your hallelujah. Let your hallelujah rather be your pathway to the victory that he's already paid the price for you. Let your hallelujah come. Don't wait on the victory to give him your hallelujah. Let your hallelujah come. Oh God, I'm gonna let
love. Jesus, 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 friend forever.
It's just such a simple little chorus, but just seeing that beautiful name, the name of Jesus. Come on, just as a choir unto the Lord, just sing it so sweet unto Him. Here we go.
Singing Jesus.
Yeah, that's it, church.
Jesus, oh, Savior of the world. Jesus, friend.
One last time.
Sing it to your Lord this morning, yeah. Sing and Jesus.